Hi, everyone. I'm Ed Hyland, and this is NAA TV. I'm joined now by Nat Kunis, who's the Senior Vice President for AppFolio. Nat, thanks so much for joining us once again. Tell you, we've got so many things to talk about covering the NAA 2019 convention, but you've been releasing, your company's been releasing some brand new innovations regarding artificial intelligence. Let's get right to the meat of the matter. What's going on?
Yeah, actually today we're really excited to announce two new major offerings. One is around a new product called Lisa, which is artificial intelligence for leasing agents. So it helps you set up and schedule showings all through conversational AI. It's kind of a game changer that we see in the industry. And our second offering is really around utility management, helping you better manage your utility expenses and improve your net operating income of your properties. At the end of the day, what we're trying to do is help our customers outperform the industry, right? Improve their operating performance of their properties through innovative technologies like artificial intelligence.
Now, one thing we always wrestle with, you get some older consumers like myself, they may wrestle with technology. Is this something that's easily able to integrate into not only the consumer side, but also the client side that you may have getting this software?
Well, one thing we pride ourselves on is ease of use and that customer experience. And so we spend a lot of time making sure that our products are both incredibly easy to use for on-site staff. We actually pride ourselves that our customer staff wind up staying with them much longer because they value how much easier the software is for them to use. And so being able to integrate that into an all-in-one solution, not having to mess with integrations that are clunky or don't work, just having that all work seamlessly is kind of core to our DNA and what we focus on. And that's the spirit that we launched these products under.
And I wanted to drill down just on one point you mentioned, utility management, because that's important to every single person, every single business.
That's right. I mean, utilities is oftentimes the second highest expense on a property after debt servicing. And so for many years, a lot of people kind of looked at that as kind of an uncontrollable expense. Utilities are just going to be what they're going to be. And what we find is both by being able to better analyze and manage that actively, you can reduce your expenses, improve performance of your properties, but also do your part for the environment, right? Because obviously utilities and those resources are limited. And so being able to reduce that is better overall for the world.
So it is true, AppFolio really is the next generation of property management software.
That's right, that's what we say, and you know, that's what we focus on. We're really trying to take the industry and property management really to that next level, that next century.
Nat Kunis, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you so much.
AppFolio is the place, and this is NAA TV.